السلام عليكم. One year ago today, the brutal massacre and genocide of Gaza in Palestine began. But this brutal massacre has been going on for far longer than one year. Since 1948, the Zionists have been absolutely causing tyranny in Palestine and giving birth to more criminal Zionists. قاتلهم الله, may Allah destroy them. وإذا قيل لهم لا تفسدوا في الأرض قالوا إنما نحن مصلحون. When it is said to them, do not cause corruption on earth, they say we're just peacemakers, we're good people.
Israel seeks peace.
لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. One year on and over 43,000 people killed, over 16,000 children massacred, over 200,000 people displaced from their homes, and over 90% of the population relying on foreign aid. قاتلهم الله. There is a donation link below or in my bio to send aid to Lebanon and Palestine. Whoever saves a life, it is as if they have saved all of mankind. One year on, but do not think that our dead are dead. Allah says in the Quran, وَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ قُتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَمْوَاتٍ بَلْ أَحْيَاءٌ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ يُرْزَقُونَ. Do not think that of those who have been killed in the way of Allah as dead, they're with Allah, being provided for, very happy, subhanallah. One year on, and those who claim to lead the Muslims and the Arabs remain silent. Sending a care package is not good enough when our brothers and sisters are being massacred. Allah says in the Quran, وَإِنْ إِسْتَنْصَرُوكُمْ فِي الدِّينِ فَعَلَيْكُمُ النَّصْرِ. When they call you for help, then it is a duty upon you to go and aid them. Even if they shred the bodies, the souls do not die. And our dead are in Jannah, and their dead are in Jahannam. قاتلهم الله. One year on, Israel, the Zionist state, continues to bomb hospitals and shelters and refugee camps, which is a complete and utter violation of international law and Geneva Conventions, as usual. These international laws clearly don't mean anything, and they're only enacted when they benefit the West, not when Muslims are being butchered and massacred all around the world. One year on, and while the world calls for peace, the US has sent Israel over $14 billion so they can continue to kill more people, while 12% approximately of their population are in poverty. The world watches, people shout and scream at protests, but we all know that this doesn't do anything to those in power. They just do not care. One year on, and all we can do until then is make dua. Allahumma munzil al-kitab, sari' al-hisab, ihzim al-ahzab, اللهم اهزمهم وزلزلهم ودمرهم. لا إله إلا الله. السلام عليكم.